Thank you. It's really nice to see such a good crowd here, live music. It's very exciting. So C.B. Rand is the lucky recipient of the donations which you are giving today, and we thank Christ Church very much for their generosity. C.B. Rand stands for Central Vermont Refugee Action Network, and network implies that we're many people from many walks of life who started this organization back in 2016. Our goal at that time was something like, we intend to welcome new Vermonters who come as immigrants and refugees to have a place of safety and happiness and as they work and live in Central Vermont. So we hooked up with USCRI, which is the Federal Refugee Resettlement Site in Colchester, and they gave us some ideas about how to be a welcoming community. And looking back on it now, the things we did then seem pretty easy compared to what we're trying to do now. We've branched out since then. We have supported migrant farmers in Central Vermont in many ways. And we also created another committee of C.B. Rand called ASAN, Asylum Seekers Network. Let's say ASAN, Asylum Seekers Assistance Network. About 2.5 years ago, we welcomed our first asylum-seeking family from Colombia, a family of four. When people come from asylum, they cannot work until they get work papers. It's a long, arduous process, which takes well over a year. It did in their case. Now that family is self-supporting. The oldest daughter has graduated from high school here and is working and going to CCV. And both parents are working, so they're fully self-supporting and very much valued members of our community. We also have supported three single men from three different African countries. One of them also has received his work papers and has gotten a job in Burlington, so it's independent now. We would like to offer more homes, more chances to our asylees, but we need host families to step up to welcome these people. And then there's the whole refugee thing. And as you know, Vermont is set to welcome about 130 or more Afghans, and they are coming already. And so we are on the lookout, along with USCRI, for rental opportunities. It's difficult. As you know, we have a housing crisis. So anyway, that's what we're up to now. So there's a lot to do, both financially and once these people get here, many, many things, many ways to contribute and help out. We have a table in the back, which I would direct you to, with some information and some really nice photos. So thank you again for your support, and thanks to Christ Church. And now let's hear this wonderful music.
The Lord has made, let us rejoice and Hallelujah. There'll be no more weeping and wailing.
Oh, no.
out, as it were, because I think we're pretty much done, with a song by a British composer named Emily Rowland. I don't know the name of it. Oh, yeah. Come.